Hi, today I have another food haul for you. I just got home from doing the groceries and I always do my groceries for the entire week. It's just me here in this house, so it's very easy to do all my groceries for the entire week in one go. Before I show you what I got, I want to say that I do usually have a lot stocked up in either my freezer and my pantry. If you want to know what is in my pantry, I have a video up where I show you what's in my fridge and in my pantry, so I'll link that down below. So yeah, let's get started. I usually do my groceries in two different stores. So I first went to a store called Action, and they have these dates. They are already pitted. There are 200 grams for 89 cents. So that is amazing. Oh, okay, I'm also going to tell you that probably nothing that I buy is organic. That's because I am on a budget. I only have a part-time job and I have to pay everything from that part-time job. My rent, my electricity, my groceries, everything. So that is why I can't buy organic. I always say when later on in my life I have more money, I'll finally be able to pay for organic groceries. I'll finally be able to donate money to charities. But for now, I'm just gonna have to think about myself and my own budget. So I got 4 packets of those because I absolutely love them. I love snacking on them with peanut butter. I love to put them in smoothies. For smoothies, I do soak them because I find that any blender works better with them if you soak them first. And I also saw these chickpeas at Action for only 49 cents per can. So I got 2 cans. They weren't even on my list, but I thought, you know, I love chickpeas and I love making falafels, so we'll definitely use them at some point. And that is everything that I bought at Action. Then next I went to Lidl because they have this amazing hummus with sun-dried tomatoes, or dried tomato hummus with basil and just the regular hummus. If you know me, I like basic stuff. I'm a basic bitch. So yeah, I really like the basic hummus, so I got those two. And I found out that at Lidl they have unsweetened soy milk. So I got 2 cartons of those because they are 89 cents each, and that is cheaper than the grocery store that I went to next. Also, they don't always have the unsweetened soy milk at my grocery store or at the store that I usually go to, so it was safer for me to just get them at Lidl. And when it comes to doing my groceries, I usually look at the folders that I get sent to my house to see what's on sale. And this week, those were cherry tomatoes, spinach and broccoli. Now, the spinach was sold out, which I get. It was a bag of 400 grams of fresh spinach. And it was only for 1 euro. So I got the other one. It's a smaller bag that I have to pay for like a little more than over a euro, but it's okay. So I got 1 bag of spinach. Then I got 2 heads of broccoli. Honestly, these are kind of small, I think. But they were 69 or 59 cents each. So that was a really good deal, I think. Next thing, aren't necessarily healthy are these instant noodles, but they are the instant soba noodles, and they also were on sale. So I checked the ingredients and turns out they are totally vegan, looking at the ingredients please. So we'll be trying these. In my last grocery bag I have 2 bags of bananas. These are 99 cents each and they have either 6 or 5 bananas in them. So yeah, I buy 2 of them every week. Then I got these cherry tomatoes. In total there's 500 grams and I only spend 99 cents on that because they were on sale. Got some bouillon cubes. I'm going to make soup and I didn't know how many bouillon cubes I still had, so I just picked some up. Bag of pasta. This is the cheapest one. It's 500 grams of pasta. It cooks in 7 minutes, so I love that. Then I got this soy yogurt. The Elpro soy yogurts were on sale and were a little bit cheaper than this one, but this one is unsweetened and I'm going to make a yogurt dressing for a pasta salad that I'll be making this week. So I really wanted the unsweetened one. And I also have a can of coconut milk. I got some more cans. I have black beans, I have cannellini beans and corn. And the last thing that I bought are pickles. Just a jar of pickles. So that is everything that I bought today for my groceries. So that comes up to under 25 euros for the entire week plus more, because I did buy the soba noodles, which was kind of a treat. I bought more soy milk that I needed, as well as hummus, and I bought the chickpeas. So that is a little bit more than I'll be using. If you want to know what I'm going to make with all this food for the week, I think I was thinking of making this in one video with the food haul and the meal prep, but I think it'll be better if I make meal prep in another video. So I'm going to try to put these up at the same time, the food haul and the meal prep. But they will be in two separate videos. So yeah, I really hope you enjoyed watching this food haul with me. Yeah, I don't know, they're really easy videos to film since I do my groceries anyway, but I always find them really fun to both make and watch when other people make them. So yeah, I really hope you enjoyed it. If you want to see more videos like these on the vegan lifestyle, vegan food, vegan groceries, all that kind of good stuff, definitely subscribe to this channel. I put up new videos every Wednesday and Saturday. And if you want to get started with vegan lifestyle yourself, but you're not really sure how, I have a free guide on my website where that helps you to replace animal products with plant-based alternatives, with vegan alternatives. So if you are interested in that, go to shevegan.com to grab it. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you next time.